What next?
What next?
Any questions?
Who is playing this role of Shairi?
Hi, that would be me.
Oh, what's your name?
My name is Anna.
Anna?
Yeah.
ANA.
ANA.
You're from India?
I'm from India.
You can say this is a lady oriented, heroine oriented film?
Yes, it revolves around this girl who's from Munich, but she's essentially from India. And how she goes through this journey from Munich to India, and she discovers so much about herself and about India and about the Indian dances. So yes, it is. But if you see, when you see the musical, everybody's got a very special part in it. Like Raghav has got his own charm and old part, his own uniqueness in it. And Pooja, she's a fantastic Kathak dancer who's playing my mom. She, when she comes on stage, the stage comes alive. So everybody's got their very, very good moments in the play.
So music has no language, but we have different reasons, about 25 reasons. So are you focusing some reason like Kathak, South or Western or Rajasthan or something like, have you focused?
So there are basically dances from all over India. There's a Bhangra, there's a there's a dance from Orissa, which is called Chow dance. There's Bihu from Assam. There's Lavani from Maharashtra. And there's Kalbelia dance, which is basically a very special dance, which is mainly found in Rajasthan among the gypsies. It's a snake charmer dance. So there are these different dances, which is basically a journey of this young girl all over India to find her roots. And while this journey is happening, she discovers and she experiences this incredible, dances and different styles of our folk, of our culture. And this is a beautiful way of showing our culture to the Western audience as well. I mean, not forgetting that a lot of us living here in this city, Bombay, don't know about our own traditions, about our own culture. So it's not just an entertaining musical. It's a beautiful treat of our own culture to the West and to ourselves.
You're releasing as a feature film in Indian cinema halls?
It really depends on the audiences, how successful this musical becomes. If it does, then definitely we will take it one step further by making it a movie.
It is like Sound of Music, Western, they have...
The Sound of Music is a very different story. Do you know the story of Sound of Music?
I have seen years ago.
आपको याद है स्टोरी? हाँ, तो वो स्टोरी बहुत अलग है. It's about Sound of Music. वो छोटे बच्चों की स्टोरी है. It's about kids going to visit somebody, and that person is a very strict guy. But the lady, I don't know if you remember the story. ये story बहुत अलग है Sound of Music. But yes, format के हिसाब से, it's a Western musical.
She was not civilized and from. By songs, he becomes a civilized and like that.
Oh, this is more like how you would see a Lion King in the West. It's a story which also relies on music to take the story forward, and it's more about the song and the dance and the visual treat that a person gets, unlike in a film where you have more dialogues and more story and all that. This is more about the visual appeal of dancing and the music. And the story is a sutradhar between the music and the dance.
So lastly, this title is Beyond Bollywood. So it's non-filmy. You can say non-filmy. You are not going to have any...
There are Bollywood dances as well. And Bollywood songs as well. But the reason why we kept it beyond Bollywood is that we want to show and explore the other parts of India, the other culture of India, the other sounds, the other music in its original format, and not necessarily mixed with any English beats or something like that. So we've tried to maintain the authenticity in terms of music, in terms of choreography, in terms of costumes. So it's mainly folk dances will look like folk dance. Of course, the energy and the lights will glamorize it, but the music is very raw. And the choreography is also typical folk dance picked up from the parts of India. And also the Kathak dance, we have kept it very authentic, very rooted.
What is the duration?
It's a two-hour play.
My question is for Anna and Mohit. This is another very beautiful art form. After coming from dance as in a reality show and then coming to theater, how is it like? The experience of dancing in that of theater?
It was challenging initially. As I remember, being a dancer, I used to be fumbling with my lines a lot. And that was the time when Rajiv sir really encouraged me and he said, okay, it's okay. I have been a dancer, I've been there. Take your time, go through the lines, reverse it. So it's, I think it's because of his faith in me that I've been able to pull it off. And as people say that I'm pulling it off pretty well now. So let's see. So it was a difficult task. It was difficult for me because I haven't done any kind of theater before. But this way I've learned a lot about theater, acting and dancing. So. Yeah, because we have, me and Anna have already shared screen together, like they've been on the reality show, we are very comfortable with each other. But being as a lead with a group of people, leading the whole thing, you have this whole thing going on. So yeah, it was a little difficult.
Like being